the Clinton Global Initiative, which was taking money from, you know, the Saudis and wherever. And that's why it all collapsed when she didn't win. If it was a charity, Clay, well, you just stop giving to charity, right? I mean, you need to share some of the charities we work with on this show, you know, no matter what happens, no matter who wins the election.
Okay.